Good morning, New York City. Good morning, guys. It is the start of New York Fashion Week. It's currently Thursday the 5th, and it is 7:30 in the morning. I'm not usually a morning person, but recently I've decided to become a morning person, and I'm going to get some shit done this morning at my local coffee shop. And I'm just wearing very casual outfit, and then I'm gonna head over to Apple to get my computer fixed, and then we're gonna get the day started. And we have two shows today, and it's gonna be. It's like 10 o'clock. I need to get ready because currently I'm wearing like no makeup except for maybe some blush, mascara, and did my brows. So I need to get ready for the show that is at 12, and then I have class, and then I have the V-File show, which I am so excited for. It's in collaboration with Depop, so I don't know if this is gonna be, I think it's gonna be like really, really cool. But yeah, and I'm gonna be going with some friends to that show because a lot of people from my school are going, because there's some pretty big Depoppers at my school that go here. But yeah, so let's get ready. I went to my mailroom at my school because earlier this morning I went to the post office because I ordered a Fendi bag for Fashion Week, and it was like a really, really good deal. It was like $150, which, like, if you know Fendi, like, that's a good price for a Fendi baguette. And so it was supposed to deliver yesterday, but then it said reschedule delivery or pick up, so I went to go pick it up and it wasn't there. So they say go to your school. I went to go pick it up here. It hasn't been processed yet, so fingers crossed that it's at least ready for the V-File show, because I really, really, really want to wear it with my outfit today, and wear it to the V-File show and get a picture in it. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. I'm gonna be doing this really cute like 90s hairstyle and like very simple makeup with some cool like eyes, and then I have this really cute outfit for today because the show I'm going to is like a Chinese designer, so kind of wanted to go along that little like that vibe-ish. But yeah, so let's get ready for the show.
Go ahead, get ready, girl. Put on your makeup, makeup.
This is the mouth makeup.
Smoke a little lemon, baby. You know I big up, big up. Then we fall last night. It's okay right now. I'm gonna big up, big up. Cause you look beautiful, girl. Oh, big up, big up. Go ahead, get ready, girl. Put on your makeup, makeup. Smoke a little lemon, baby. You know I big up, big up. Then we fall last night. It's okay right now. I'm gonna big up, big up. Cause you look beautiful, girl. Oh. Wiggle, wiggle. Go ahead, get ready, girl. Put on your makeup, makeup.
This is the mouth makeup.
Smoke a little morning, baby. You know I big up, big up. Then we fall last night. It's okay right now. I'm gonna big up, big up. Cause you look beautiful, girl. Oh, wiggle, wiggle. Go ahead, get ready, girl. Put on your makeup, makeup. Smoke a little morning, baby. You know I big up, big up. Then we fall last night. It's okay right now. I'm gonna big up, big up. Cause you look beautiful, girl. Oh, in the morning, baby, you know I big up, big up. Then we fall last night, it's okay right now. I'm gonna big up, big up. cause you look beautiful, girl. I got the things you got, you know I missed you, babe. You know that I'm so dizzy.
So this is the fit. I did my hair in this very 90s look, as I kind of showed when I was getting ready. I had this top from this like boutique in near Washington Square Park, Skirts from Urban, my Chanel's, and this thrifted bag. But oh yeah, these hoops, these like heart hoop dangly earrings from Forever 21. But we're on. I just got back from the Mark Gong show, and they gave us this little thing, and when you open it up, it has like a deck, like two decks of cards, and they are so cool. Here, see if I can. This is like, oh, there's some plastic. It's like the packaging, and it has like that. I can never remember the name of the piece of artwork, but the deck of cards. Here. The deck of cards. Oh my god, I'm not tall enough. They have like his name on it. And look at all the cool like little details. Like honestly, you could put these on your wall and like that would be so cool. But these are awesome. For a second, I thought when we first got it, it was like a pack of cigarettes. I was like, I don't smoke. But that works too. Come on, go in. But literally, that show was gorgeous. I don't know if you saw, but like the sparkle details, like I think that's gonna be, because like I've been loving diamond tea jewelry, and so right now it's spring summer, so you're gonna be seeing spring summer trends for next year, and so I think definitely diamond tea like details and fabric is gonna be really big. A lot of mesh, and then the 90s, and then I think the 80s are gonna be evolving back into everything. But yeah, no, it was gorgeous. I love the fabrics. I loved how they flowed. It was very minimalistic, but at the same time, it was just like very elegant and extravagant. Oh my goodness, it was beautiful. Never heard of the designer before, but honestly, those are my favorite shows to go to because I haven't heard of them before, so I don't know what to expect. And then it's even better when you literally don't expect any, like you don't know what to expect, and then you get even more than you expected. But yeah, so I just got back to campus. Obviously I'm back in my dorm room. I have a 2 o'clock class. It's currently 1:45 basically. My friend Susie is coming over, and then we're gonna go to class, and then we're gonna go to the V-Files show together, and we're gonna go to Brooklyn. I just got out of class and I ran to the mail room because it closes at 5, but I think this is what I think it is. Very excited. Come on. I got a notification that it was supposed to arrive today. Oh my god! She's here. She's thriving. Oh my god. This is my first designer bag. I got it for like a really good deal. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, this bag. Okay. The unveiling. Oh. She is beautiful. I have no words. Yeah, I'm with Lucy now, and we're going to the file. We're on our way, we're on the train. Hopefully we get in. That's too. And then we're on the train for like 30 minutes, but she has an awesome Instagram. I'll put it down below. I just got back from the V-File show. That was the best fashion show I have ever been to in my whole entire life. Like, that's whatever fashion show should be. I met Tana Mojo. Insert picture right here. I wanted to meet Ricky, but he was just like over there, and like we kept being like, Ricky, and he'd be like, hi, and then he wouldn't come. And I was like, period, what? Like, but yeah, there's a lot of cool people there. There were a lot of people from FIT there, which was really cool. But yeah, now I'm gonna change, I kinda wanna do this, I don't know, but we're going back to Brooklyn. And I think we're gonna go to a little after party thing. But I'm gonna end the vlog here, and I will see you guys tomorrow for day two of Fashion Week, because we still have more to go. Hey guys, it is day two of New York Fashion Week. It is about 1 o'clock. I slept in this morning extremely. I was planning on getting up, doing some homework. Yep, that did not happen. But it is nice and rainy outside. Shocker, it always happens. But this is like my little outfit. I'll show you the details later. Because after this show, I'm going to go do a little shoot with one of my friends that goes to Parsons. But we're running over to Pier 59 for the first show of the day. And I got my lunch to go on the way from the cafeteria, but let's get day two started. So I just got ready and I'm about to head out to go to dinner with some friends. This is my outfit. I really think it's cute. I thrifted this out from Beacons. My little Fendi. These pants are from Nasty Gal. My chunky heels from Princess Polly. But we're gonna go to the Daniel Guzio party afterwards. But I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end the vlog for a day, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Day.
You can figure it out. You got it.
$50. Good morning, guys. It is day three of Fashion Week. It is Saturday. It is currently 11:30-ish. I am so exhausted. I was out so late last night. Went to that event. Oh my god. I went to the Daniel Guzio event. That was insane. That was so cool. That ended around like 1 a.m. I left around like midnight, and then I went and met up with friends, and I was out really, really late. So I am exhausted. I am still like half asleep. The shower, I just took a shower. It's helping me. I have like 10 minutes until I have to rush out the door because I'm going to this exhibit that is exclusive for Fashion Week in Brooklyn. And then today I'm meeting up with a friend and then going to some more shows. But yeah. I'm gonna get ready really fast, and then we're gonna be on our way to Brooklyn. So we came here 2 years ago, and Val took a picture in the Yo sign. We're gonna try to recreate this. Let's see. Go.
It really says no climbing.
No.
Oh well.
Oh well. From Nasty Gal. It has daisies on it. These pants I was wearing last night, also from Nasty Gal. My shoes from Princess Polly, and I put some little butterfly clips in my hair. But it was kind of cute, fun, and then I have my Fendi bag, but I'm off, and we're gonna go to Pier 59. But yeah, this is my only show for today. And then I think I'm just having a girl's night tonight, so yeah.
No, I was there like an hour ago. Yeah, I met her.
only 12 o'clock, so not quite morning anymore. But I just got ready for the day and I'm about to go meet a friend who's in town for Fashion Week for brunch. And we're going to, what'd she say it was called? It's a popular one. Jack's Wife Frida. Love that place. So we're gonna go there. I'll show you my outfit. It's pretty casual. I'm just wearing this halter top from Urban Outfitters, this skirt. These are like Forever 21 a while ago. My Fendi bag, my docks, and some socks. Yeah, so that's my outfit. And then later, I have more shows. But
hey friends, say hi. What's your Instagrams?
ASHLEIGHRTRENT.
It'll be right here.
And Lisa Rose.
I'll put it right here. We just got to brunch.
I am so excited for food and I am starving.
Got the food. Yes. Looking good. I finished lunch with two of my friends from Instagram, around 1-ish, and I ended up walking on Soho doing a little shopping, but I just got what came back from my dorm, and I did change it to a new outfit, but yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's like so cool because everyone that you follow, it's like everyone's here like in one place for 1 week, and it's just so cool getting to meet everyone. Like I run into so many people that follow me or I follow on Instagram at the shows, but I'm on my way back to Soho to take a few pictures with some friends, then go to the first show of the day, and then I have another show back to back, so hopefully we'll make it. I don't know if we'll make it because it's 5 and 6 o'clock and I've never been to a single show that doesn't run behind, but hopefully we make it. So I'm at Soho with my friend Peyton, and we're going to go take pictures before we go to the show. But I really want to get a picture of this outfit because it's my favorite so far.
It's very good. It is my favorite too.
And look at the details. I'm like, usually I'm not flaunting an outfit, but I love flaunting. Show, but I'm now off to my second show of the day and my last show of the day. It's called Fashion Palette and it's at Pier 59, so I had to rush over. I was so sad because as I was on the train over, I realized my favorite Instagrammers were at the show and I didn't meet them. So I'm a little sad. Wish I could go back, but they're probably not even there anymore because it ended like 30 minutes ago. But I'm about to get to Pier 59 and go to Fashion Palette. And then after that, I have so much I have to do for school because I have to go back to school tomorrow. Now we're walking back to FIT and I'm going to go get dinner and do homework and laundry. So yeah. See you tomorrow.
Hey guys, so it is now day, what, 5 of Fashion Week? Something like that. So it is like 2:25, so I have to leave in 5 minutes. And I still need to eat my lunch. But it is later in the day because I have class this morning. And I'm not going to any shows today, but I am working a show today, which I'm super excited for. This is something I've dreamed about and thought about for so long. But I have to wear all black, so I'm wearing this top that I just got from Zara the other day and this skirt that I've wore all the time from Urban. It's like a satin skirt. I'm just gonna wear this bag from Brandy that I got the other day. But I'm eating my lunch really quickly. Run over. I'm going to Pier 59 for this show. It's the Hogan McLaughlin show. And I'm going to be working it. I'm going to try to get as many videos or things as I can just to show you a little bit, because if you are looking into FIT or you go to FIT and you don't have this experience or you didn't have the opportunity to have this experience this semester, just this is kind of like what it would look like to work a show. So I wanted to include that in the vlog just for anyone who is wondering what that would be like if I can film, because I have heard they are pretty strict about it at certain shows. So I will try my best, but I definitely will talk about the experience afterwards. But I'm gonna eat my lunch really quickly and we're gonna head over. So if you can even hear me, I just finished at the show I was working. That was a whole other experience, like totally different. I mean, it wasn't my favorite, but like I feel like I prefer attending shows more, but it was definitely an experience and I made a few connections. So that's what it's all about. But I wonder if you can even hear me. I definitely am going to make a whole separate video on my experience on volunteering for a show, because like obviously you can kind of get the gist of what it's like switching a show just by watching the vlog, but volunteering, there's so much more to it, from dressing the models to just everything that's going on. So I'm gonna definitely make a whole nother video on that. But I'm about to head back to school really quickly, and then I have to change, and then I'm going to a concert tonight. I got back to my room and I changed. I put on some jeans, some comfy shoes. I've been wearing heels all day, but I just got off one train and I switched trains. It is 7:40 and it was supposed to start at 7. My friend that I'm going with said that hasn't started yet, so hopefully it doesn't start before I get there. But see, we're waiting on the D train. Something better comes soon. I made it to the concert and on time. It was Sydney. She finally made it.
But my god, that concert was really good.
Yeah, we were like third row center, small venue.
You probably saw the videos. We were like right there, right there. So it was great, it was fun. But now we're going to go get some dinner in Little Italy because we be starving. I haven't eaten since 2
If you have any sense.
Four.
Yeah.
But
dinner time at, well, I mean, 10 o'clock.
Oh, thank you.
So today for me it is day 6, and this is like technically officially my last day of Fashion Week, even though I still live in New York City. This is the last day I have events and everything going on. It's currently about 5 o'clock. I had a lot of stuff going on this morning, but it was nothing related to fashion. It was basically, I had an interview this morning, then I had class, and that was from 2 to 5. And so I just got back to the dorm, I got changed, I put on an outfit I kind of wore the other day, but you know, it's, I didn't get a picture in it, and I really think it's really cute, and I did my hair, of course, in a little 90s style-esque thing, and I just have, this top is from Urban, this is from Nasty Gal, my cool flared leather pants, and my chunky heels that I literally can't stop wearing because they are so comfortable and are like so cute and so 90s and the whole vibe. But I'm about to leave with my friend Valentine and we're gonna go to a shop up event. Fashion Week. It's Lou Young, so I'm excited.